Josh Jacobs, watch out. Third and 14. Damian Harris, untouched on that left side. And here goes Damian Harris. Can he break away? Here's Hurts now on first and goal with a block and into the end zone. And then with a big run and a touchdown by Hurts. 7-0 Alabama. Here's Deion Stewart on a return there as the ball comes loose. Runs to the boundary side. His way into the end zone as a flag comes down. Maybe a face mask there. As the season progresses towards that Michigan-Ohio State showdown. Look at that surge from the Alabama front. Coming after Allen. Ball comes loose. Tim Williams has it, and he's got blockers in front. Picking up a block, and Bama has done it again. Comes Williams again. Bring four out of the backfield is Harris. Easily with Cam Robinson sealing a wall, and then he breaks free, and Damian Harris will score.
Good ball security.
Complete this time. To the outside goes Bo Scarborough. Keeps me alive. And show you how you find the sanctuary. Damian Harris here. And show you how you find the big touchdown reception. And now the freshman Jalen Hurts, the standing sturdy and easily downfield, our Darius Stewart. Here goes Stewart again. Allen again from the end zone. Tries the other side. And that guy's got a target on number 8. But straight up the middle, the pressure came that time. And that ball was intercepted. Damian Harris, the pick came out in front. Ball comes loose again. Bama coming after him. Second and 10. Allen. Intercepted by Fitzpatrick again. What a hit that time. Second and 18. Here's Austin Allen. Picked off again by Minka Fitzpatrick. What a game he is having, and he's going to take it out of the end zone. And he's got a blocker in front with Allen to beat. How about it, folks? Minka Fitzpatrick, 100 yards of glory.